Hi, my name is Ahmad Ashraf bin Mahmud Tisham. My matric card number is 2020465712. I'm from class 2422C and I am a manager at Palilo Enterprise.
Hi, my name is Aizah Zulaika binti Alija Azza. My matric number is 2020810464. My class is PE2422A. I am as a finance manager for a Palilo Enterprise.
Hi, my name is Mohd Farizun bin Mohd Tamrin. My matric number is 2020899466 and I'm from class BA2422C and I am marketing manager for this Palilo Enterprise.
Hello and a very good day to everyone. My name is Nur Syahira binti Ropa. My matric card number is 2020957627. I'm from M1BA242 class 2C. I'm an operational manager for Palilo Enterprise.
Key partners. First, suppliers. One of our key partners are the suppliers. For our products, we are going to have multiple suppliers provides different types of material. Second, courier services. Also, one of our key partners are the courier services. Key activities. First, quality control. One of the key activities of our business would be quality control. Second, marketing. Third, storage. Also, one of the key activities for our business would be storage. Key resource. This section of the business model canvas deals with the company resources. As for Palilo Enterprise, material producer, human expertise and investor was part of the company resource.
Customer segment. For Palilo Enterprise, we are focused on mass market for our product. Next, the smart dustbin involves a social factor. In addition, for a demographic factor, we open our shop at Negeri Sembilan, where a nearest customer can purchase our product directly.
Next is a value proposition. It explains how a company's product benefits to the customer. Our product is for consumers who want to save environment with the innovation purpose. The channel for our company, which is Palilo Enterprise, we use many channels so that we can keep in touch with our customer. Customer relationship. For the Palilo Enterprise, is using both physical and online medium. We also give the customer service where the customer can try before buy. In addition, we also provide the warranty for a year on the product, so that we are able to gain a customer trust on our product.
Cost structure. For the cost structure, rent is a cost that incurred in our company. Next, wages and benefits for our managers and workers. After that, maintenance. Lastly, the advertising also is one of the costs that incurred in our company. Revenue. Customer can pay with cash and credit, pay with card, and buy now, pay later way.
Smart home dustbin came out with power and manual button and sensor in the middle. There is a container in the dustbin so that the user just need to pull it out easily. Put the battery inside the battery holder on the back of the lid. Then, pull out the garbage bag from the container and put back the lid on the dustbin. Press the power button on the left side and wave on the sensor. Can be used at daylight and even in the dark place.
As for conclusion, we are grateful to finish this business plan. We have gone through lots of new experiences and it is very beneficial for all of us in participating in this business. We hope our business will be progress smoothly in the future.